Councilman Crumman.
Thank you, Mayor. I think I'm out here by myself. But I think scenario one doesn't even go far enough. So I would like to say what I would like to do, but I don't think I'll get much support, is only fund the projects with dedicated funding sources included in the CIP. That would mean eliminating the $4.4 million that the home rule sales tax would be supporting and eliminating the $10.6 million. I realize that's not a long-term solution. You cannot go on forever without doing capital improvements. This is not a long-term solution. This is a 2016 budget. When we come back to 2017, then we can look at it again. But I would like to see all the funds that are created from the home rule sales tax go into either debt reduction or building our reserves. Thank you, Mayor.